Damon, they have regained consciousness.
Very good.
Oh, I should have known. Even their transporters can't be trusted.
Why have you removed our clothing?
Females do not deserve the honor of clothing.
They're as bad as humans. Look at that leer on his face.
When will you get it through your thick head that it's over between us, Jean-Luc?
I think I know what she's doing. You have to fight to get her back, Captain.
Open.
It's not over between us, Luoxana. You're mine, and I will not let you go. I insist you return to my side immediately.
You mean you still care?
My love is a fever, longing still for that which longer nurseth the disease.
Tell me more.
In faith, I do not love thee with mine eyes, for they in thee a thousand errors see, but 'tis my heart that loves what they despise, who, in despite of view, art pleased to dote. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate.
You didn't tell me that you and Captain Picard were...
You said you didn't want to hear about my other romances.
I have a new love, Jean-Luc. And you can't keep killing all my lovers now. That simply has to stop.
Killing?
Always insanely jealous.
Listen, Tog! I must possess Luoxana, and if that means destroying your ship in the process, so be it!
Captain, I had no idea Luoxana...
Don't let him threaten you. You can defeat him. The only way you'll ever get me back is over Tog's dead body.
That can be arranged. Mr. Worf, arm phaser banks and photon torpedoes. If Luoxana Troi is not in my arms in 10 seconds, throw everything you've got at the crater.
But you will destroy Luoxana.
When I have plucked the rose, I cannot give it vital growth again. It needs, must wither. 9, 8. 'Tis better to have loved and lost than never to have loved at all. 7, 6.
No, wait.
5, 4.
Beam her to their bridge, now.
2, 1.
You wonderfully jealous fool, you.
Captain. I trust there will be no further action taken against us.
Such as my reporting this incident to your superiors, who may question your competence as Daemon. I will think about it. Screen off.
Thank you, Jean-Luc. You were most convincing. You certainly convinced me.
I am truly grateful, Mrs. Troi, that you risked your life to save my people. I'll have you home in a few hours.
No. That won't be necessary. I just love to hear more of your poetry.
Perhaps another time. Please. Mr. Crusher, set course for Beta Z.
Warp 9.